A tribute to thousands of local veterans who served our country, but it's also been a repeated target for vandals.
Now, Leesburg police have just released this video that shows one person in the act. WESH 2's Greg Fox shows us the man tries and fails to wipe out the evidence that could put him behind bars.
Take a look right here. You can see where this LED lighting has been just ripped out. In fact, 30 feet of it that went along the perimeter of this veterans memorial in Leesburg. It's worth more than $1,000.
We'll make plans, have a couple vets here.
Jerry Sexsmith is a retired Navy captain who shared some of the stories with these kids from Lake Prep about the veterans memorial he helped to put in place here at Fountain Park. But the kids were not so happy to hear that this monument was vandalized. It happened July 21st, and you can see on this newly released surveillance video a man in camouflage clothing ripping the LED lighting from the ceiling. An ugly lesson for this class.
It's not good in that it makes me sad.
They should catch those people because people contributed to this park.
I think it's really bad because this is a public park and people should be able to, like, everyone should be able to come in it.
The surveillance video and still images released by police show the vandal not only stealing the lights, but at one point climbing the wall of the monument, trying to cover the lens of the surveillance camera, and then trying to break into a computer box in an apparent attempt to destroy the video evidence before running off. Jerry has some thoughts of his own when it comes to punishment for the vandal once he's caught.
Make him pay restitution and then have him come down here and clean up the park for a couple months and wear a sign that says, "Hey, I'm the vandal."
There are nearly 9,000 names on this memorial. Remember, this is for a three-county area. There are families all over for which this memorial holds very special meaning, and they want this vandal caught. In Lake County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News. Wave.